happen. Hey, go f*** yourself, dude, like, who's grunting in the back there?
Man, I got some gear, like, how the f*** did I afford all of this doing YouTube?
You f***ing asshole! Hell's bells! You know what? Screw this!
This is not a test. Stay tuned for further instructions.
Come forward, my child.
Oh, now this is peaceful.
Step into the light.
I will, Father.
Father! No!
I had to do that, didn't I? It's just a pretty sweet echo effect on my voice.
Chris?
Now, get into the elevator. I have something better for you.
Alright, is this one going up or down? Pretty sure it's going up. They spelled heaven wrong.
Listen. So you're here because you want fame and fortune, but your music sucks.
That's too bad. Well, you have come to the right place, my friend. I've helped the best of them. From Panini to Page, I just love to make a deal with a musician. You're all so debauched. It just so happens, I've fallen out with a certain hotelier, so I think that you could help me. So, here's the deal. I'll give you what you want, minus admin fees, of course. And all you need to do for me is become infamous for smashing up hotel rooms.
You kind of look like my aunt when she comes back with a tan from her holiday from Spain, but,
it's not like you.
We have a deal.
Perfect.
Now, just looking over the fine print, as stated in Clause 221B, I take your
soul! No! Oh, wait. I'm a YouTuber. YouTubers don't have souls. I can play drums while I play the guitar. I can play the drum! Ukulele. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, I don't know the rest of the lyrics, but I need to get to a 10-minute video.
Ooh. Please.
This is nice. Like, look at this. I've been to quite some hotels, and I've had quite the music career, but I never got a sausage. Or they even let me fly. Oh, I wish I didn't have those allergies. I'm gonna open this. Wait, I know how to do this.
Sounds like you're needed in room 27. Over.
Yeah, God.
No. Hello? No, you're not need. This window was already broken before I got here.
Almost at 27 now.
Okay. No. Yush! No. Don't come in.
Hey, coming in.
No.
You better be dressed.
No, you're not coming in. No. No.
Oh, and just a heads up.
Bye-bye.
You can leave any time when the hotel staff aren't around.
All right, sweet. Here we go. Smash this place up! Woo! Hey, why is my foot in the toilet? Unplugging the toilet. Here we go. On my way? You can f*** yourself. Here we go. She there yet?
This is the manager. I'm gonna come in.
No!
Inspect the room right now.
No! The room is fine. Mr. Manager. This is complex. Oh no.
You are a degenerate brute.
No.
Security will handle it from here. No.
No. Here it goes. I don't f***ing care anymore. I don't have a soul anyway. You f***.
Estimated time of arrival, 40 seconds.
40 seconds, okay. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Woo, I got this now. There we go. 30? Is there still something in here? There it is. I'm not paying for anything. I paid for this room, you hear me? Douche canoes. Oh, no. Oh, hello there. I have nothing to do with this.
Singer? Hey, let me get a selfie.
All right, that's what you get.
Sounds like there's some excitement in 27. Please take a look.
No. We're doing that. Just fine.
Whiskey.
Screw this. You want a sausage, lady? Guess we got plenty of sausage. Right. Stay away. No, you're not coming in. You're no.
Anyone in?
No.
Nope. Show your stuff.
Don't mess around with me, lady. I want my privacy. Privacy. There we go. Exactly.
Again?
Yeah. You remember me from last time, right, mister? I'll f*** up your room good. Yeah, I'm a real douche canoe, aren't I? Big this guy. Hello?
Sir or madam, I must warn you. Hotel property is not yours to break, okay?
I disagree with that, because I know perfectly well what I am doing.
Wow, you really put up a fight that time.
Yeah, I did, right? Open this. Okay, get the... I'm feeling a bit woozy here.
Oh dear, one resurrection coming up.
A resurrection fee? Ah, that was clause 233A, right? I've tried doing this for a while, but it didn't really go well. Don't come in here, lady. I said, don't. No.
Knock. You call for an exotic dancer?
I did, but she didn't really sound like that on the phone.
Have it your way.
How do we get out? All right. Platform. I made $500? What the heck am I still doing YouTube? Oh, I got my very own elevator to purgatory. Let's see what's a purgatory.
Warning.
Woo!
Warning.
Damn.
Warning.
What, man?
Body.
So good at this. The heck am I doing with my life? Aw, he's one of those hipster dudes that put his chairs backwards when he talks. You don't have anything a little bit more cheerful? Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, there's YouTube fame. But since I barely get any views on my videos, it doesn't really matter, since it's so far away.